So now we will take questions from the audience, and please line up between line up after the standing microphone on each stairway, and we will take turns answering questions from these two sides. Thank you.
Thank you very much for your lecture. I'm a past life regression hypnotist here in Boston. In my work, there are many cases that I help people remember the skill they had from their past lives. And also in your lecture, you gave examples of your teacher remembered knowledge from past lives. So my question is, am I supposed to do this to help people remember what they could in earlier life so that they can use in this life? And if I could, does it work for most people that their past life skills can be awakened through outsider help? Thank you.
我觉得你应该继续做可以的这样的一个工作。其实催眠呢也是一个很好的。我看过早期的一本书叫做海伦·瓦默尔。就他的一本书，他的有一个人中文把它翻译成叫这个前世后世的轮回的依据。这里面他就说是他当时通过文卷的方式来，大概1000多人，应该是上个世纪的70-80年代，就比较早的，就是催眠这个美国当时这个催眠科学技术比较早的时候的。但里面的很多的设计的这些人，也有一些警察，也有一些科学家，也有一些平民，包括就是有一些当时非常著名的一些人物。但是这些每个人呢，他们很虔诚地说，他们并没有说是我是柏拉图啊，我是苏格拉底啊，并没有这么说。所以呢，我觉得这个催眠科学呢，我看到另外一个资料当中说是美国现在通过催眠的方式来能回到自己前世的大概有1300万人，但这个资料可不可靠我不太清楚，但确实我也看到过这样的。所以这是很有意思的。不过我自己呢，以前在一个听一个广播的这种催眠呢，我自己做过一个，没有其他人，这是我听一个音频的这种广播来做，做着做着我睡着了，就是后来就没有想起了我的前世，就因为很舒服的，他到了最深层的时候很舒服，所以就自己有时候会有这样的。但是呢，我相信就是这些科学家是不会骗人的，它是一个很好的一种方法。
So I think you should continue your job because I think hypnosis is very good. I also read a book.By Helen Wabach, because the translation into Chinese, the title is kind of, it means evidence of life after life. And she used over 1,000 surveys from people in different, from the different walk of the society, like police, scientists,and some poor people and also celebrities. And according to what she collected, she said, they're all very honest to talk about their past lives. None of them talk about that they were Plato or Socrates. And I saw some statistics that says in the United States, there are 13 million people whocan recall their past lives. And once I also did a hypnosis by myself, so I just listened to an audio, and that one is trying to help you to recall your past lives. It sounds very comfortable, so I didn't recall my past lives, but I fall asleep. So I think it's a very good sleep helper.